Hey Brett, what means the most to you in this life?
Yeah, I'm gonna get fired for that.
I mean, we hooked up a few times, but
nothing lasts forever. You work because you need the money?
That I do. I mean, when I'm not studying, I'm working. And when I'm not working, I'm studying.
You know what a safe house is?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay. Well, anyways, Tuesday night, we're having a little get-together, a little something-something, okay? I got an opportunity for you. Come through.
All right.
Yeah?
Yeah, all right.
Marks may come off as the village idiot, but I'll tell you, he's a smart kid. Or at least he used to be. Save that story for another time.